Your weather forecast. We expected plenty of rain today. Of course, we saw that.
Yeah, we saw a lot of it. It came down hard when it did, Robert.
Yeah, it especially about mid-morning, it really, really poured. Some of the storms able to give us 1 to 2, maybe in some isolated locations, 3-inch-per-hour rainfall rates. And here's a look at the rainfall totals. These are radar estimated totals over the last 12 hours. And you can kind of see over the river valley right just outside of Fort Smith, between 2 and 4 inches of rain fell over the last 12 hours. Northwest Arkansas, more in the 1 to 2.5 inch range, but still more rainfall, just kind of what we need here. And because of all that rain, we do have a flash flood watch in effect for the River Valley, basically all counties south of the Bobby Hopper Tunnel through 7 a.m. tomorrow. And we do have more rain in the River Valley. We have kind of what's called a mesoscale convective system sliding by well to our south, but a piece of that is clipping southern sections of the River Valley. You can see, especially across Polk County there in the MENA area, getting some more heavy rain. Temperatures right now a little bit cooler than what we've been experiencing, mostly because of all that rain and cloud cover, in the mid-70s. We're going to watch that system to our south. It's going to pivot around and give the River Valley a little bit more rain by tonight. Some of this might clip Fayetteville. So again, if you're at the game or you're heading to the game and you get some raindrops on you, don't be surprised. But most of that should roll out of here by tomorrow morning. More scattered pockets of heavy rainfall that'll last kind of through the day, on and off sprinkles and showers. And then we might get one more final push of moisture Wednesday morning and into the late morning hours of Wednesday before most of the precipitation finally out of our hair. We are under a marginal risk for excessive rainfall for tomorrow morning through Wednesday morning. The further east you get, the better chances at heavier rain become. Lows tonight mostly in the mid-60s, another warm and muggy night out there. Rebounding tomorrow into the lower to mid-80s for Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. However, as we go through the upcoming week, you can see these temperatures slowly stepping up. And what will also be stepping up is the humidity. It is going to feel oppressive as we go through a good part of the late week and into the weekend. River Valley even worse. Multiple days in the 90s, very high humidity. We are going to have heat index values in the River Valley that will flirt with 100 degrees, especially as we get toward Friday and into the weekend. Allison, a very hot and muggy weekend shaping up.
Yeah.